Today's workout actually is called the Mike Dieterlese 4th of July Classic. Mike Dieterlese asked me 7 years ago as a player, he's a coach now, and he wanted to get everybody together and create an atmosphere of work, an atmosphere of fun, and just have everybody dress up in whatever costume they deem fit that is America. And by the way, it's the greatest country we live in. And you know, it's one of those deals, so everybody just got together and it's taken a life of its own.
Today, we hit the weights. We pretty much go in there and do a bro workout, and then we come out in the field. You know, we're dressed up in all red, white, and blue, try to just show as much spirit as possible, and we just get out here and have fun and just get an extra grind and competition.
Summer is all about work and getting stuff done. This just kind of allows us to, I guess, be ourselves. By the guys around me, you can kind of see that this is who we are. Just goofy, silly, stupid, and it kind of allows us to let loose a little bit.
My personal favorite is definitely tug of war. We kind of predicted the rope was going to break today, but it's always funny just to watch everybody give their all and just their faces, and they're just people getting drugged by the rope. It's always a fun thing to watch.
I think, you know, it just breaks up the difference between a normal day and the summer. These guys do a really good job. They're here from May until camp, and then it just kind of breaks up the summer, gives them opportunity to have a little bit of fun, kills the monotony, lets them have a little bit more personality, lets them kind of show their own personality. And as you've seen in some of the costumes, it's kind of all over the place. But yeah, I mean, it's just some kind of a break from the norm.
No other strength coach in America would sit there and wear booty shorts and a tank top to a workout. So, hands down, Coach Scott.
There it is. Is it saying anything? I got the other one right here for you.